All right, September the 21st, 2018, and we have finished up for the evening. I'm about to call it a day. Things are really coming together. Carpet is scheduled for next Friday. Still got the front porch to do here, but it's coming together. All right, the living room, getting there. We got a little bit of touch-up painting left to do. Baseboards, transition strip, getting the bathroom together. Gotta put a mirror up there. This is what we call bedroom two. It's painting the bifold doors. Getting them ready to go in. There's Mary Elizabeth. Those lights will hang further down. They're tied up until there's a table. And got the countertops in. The appliances set. Just gotta take the plastic stuff off of them, clean them up. The bar. All that tape and stuff will come up when we finish painting. We'll load all this stuff up in the truck, get it out of here Monday morning, then finish painting casing and install the doors there. Master bedroom, looking really, really nice. And that and the shelves and all will be mounted once the carpet goes in. It's gonna be pretty. Just a little clean up and stuff. Light in there again, lacking a mirror, but that'll go in. Utility, a little bit of trim work left on the trim paint. Trim's done, just a little paint left to do, but it's getting there. And family room, really cool fan. So there we have it. 134 Ash House is almost done.